All right, team, take your positions. We'll begin in 3, 2, 1, charge!
Qualification match number 33 underway here at the first Chesapeake District Championship. Blue Alliance gets all three robots across during autonomous. Let's see if we have an autonomous shot here. 1262. Looks like 1262, the Stags. They had a boulder there, they lined up. They could have shot that boulder, but for some reason they didn't release it there at the very end of the line, the auto. .4279 for the Blue Alliance attempts to shoot, but it bounces out of the tower and down the batter. .3872 Pantech, they're trying to get through that portcullis. They do it successfully. Interesting technique there. They just kind of bash themselves into the portcullis door, push it up, and they come through. And come around, they like that, they're going to do it a second time. First crossing, some of the LED lights drop down during the last crossing. The second crossing, the lights go down, and that defense has been defeated. 1262, the Stags going across that hill. 3872 under that portcullis. That means for the Red Alliance, they have breached the outer works of the Blue Fortress. Player Robot Project 449 depositing a boulder in that lower goal. Their alliance partner 5546. Art doing the same thing on the other side of that castle. 60 seconds left in this match. Blue was very close to breaching the outer works here of the Red Castle. Power strength's very low right now. Red Tower's down to a strength of 1. LED's almost down. And it's down! The flag has dropped on the Red Tower. The Blue Alliance can't capture that tower if they get all those robots there. They have 36 seconds left to do that. 1262 for Red Alliance. They deposit boulder in the lower goal. 20 seconds. Will we have a capture here? Player Robot Project, they've got to get over there. All those robots have to be off the carpet, up on the batter. 18 seconds left. We have a steal going on for the Blue Alliance. 55-46, they reach up, they're up. They're trying to go. 52-49, 8 seconds left. Red Alliance are getting their robots over there. Looks like we may have a capture here and a successful scale for the Blue Alliance. Team 55-46